A wise man once said, to find something you desire, you need to stop looking. Being video editor, you should not listen to that wise advice. What distinguishes a great editor from a good one is very often the ability to find a needed clip in seconds. Working with director or producer, you don't want them to feel that you're slowing down the process. This video is all about finding a needle in a haystack. And it's somewhere in the frame right now. I'm not kidding. The needle is in this frame at this moment. My name is Piotr Toczynski, and today I'm gonna show you how to use Find in Timeline feature in Premiere Pro. If you're new to this channel, are you? Please consider subscribing, and without further delay, let's do it. To open Find in Timeline dialog box, you need to have Timeline panel active. Now press Ctrl plus F. There, you need to choose what your search will be based on. As you can see, you can have two criteria and specify either they need to be mashed together or either any of them will do the job. In the second column, you need to decide how do you want to specify what you're looking for. Do you know exact letters? Or maybe contains option would be better. As an example, let's say I want to find all ProRes files on my timeline. So I choose video codec, contains option, and type down ProRes. Now, when you click find, Premiere Pro will move the playhead to the first matching clip. You can go to the next one by clicking Edit, Find Next. If you find yourself doing it often, assign a shortcut to it. And if you want to select all instances that matches given criteria, just click Find All in the dialog box. As you can see, there are lots of ways you can base your search on. In my opinion, the most useful are name, marker, effects, label, framerate, and description. Yeah, of course, it depends on the project. We're gonna take a look at these in the examples section. But before we do, I want to elaborate a little bit on that feature. Obviously, it's most useful when working with complex timelines, but even with the small one, it will speed up things for you. Want to find all clips that has warp stabilizer applied? Is the fastest and easiest way. Want to impress a director or your boss when navigating the timeline? Just use it. So to put words into practice, let's find all clips that has warp stabilizer applied. Let's press Ctrl plus F. We choose effects from the first list, contains from the second, and then type warp. Press enter on Windows or return on Mac. I'm on the Windows machine here. Nothing to be ashamed of, I guess. There is the first one. To find all of them, we could press Find All, obviously. Now, there is a point in the video when I say Star Wars, and I happen to mark it with a marker. Let's find it. Again, Ctrl plus F. Choose Markers from the first list, Contains from the second one, and find Star Wars. Accept it, and there we are. Also, I have an interview transcribed in the marker description. I know that my friend Sam uses the phrase close to a town. Let's find it. Ctrl plus F again. Markers from the first list, contains from the second, and close to a town.
Most of the time we're camping somewhere pretty close to a town.
And we're done. This timeline is color-coded, and I know that all B-roll footage is labeled with iris color. So to select all of it, we press Ctrl F again, we choose Label, and then find Iris. Find all. And that's pretty much it. By the way, check out my previous video about using labels in Premiere Pro. Want to find all footage on this timeline that is 25 FPS? That's never been easier. Press Ctrl F again, choose Framerate, Contains, 25, find all. That's it. The last example. We can add a description to each clip in the project panel. It's kind of keywording feature. I want to add travel B-roll information to that clip that is being used on the timeline. Later, when I need to find it, I just press Ctrl plus F again, choose description from the first list, contains from the second, and type what I'm looking for. As I said, it makes video editing beautiful. So let's go back to that needle. It was in front of the lens from the start. What is it in your life right now? I mean, we all look for something. So really, the way to find it is that simple and that complicated at the same time. You need to stop looking. You need to stop wasting your time thinking about it. Just move your ass, grab the camera, and shoot the story that moves you. It was Piotr. See you in the next Premiere Pro video, when I'm gonna repeat myself way too many times. May the force be with you, and I'm out.